my name is Katherine Hughes. That's my name. I'm going to show you how to do the cup song. First, I'll do it in fast motion, then I'll do it in slow motion, then I'll do it step by step. Okay, now it's time to do it in slow motion. Clap, 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 and then go down. Clap, 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 first you'll go clap, clap, then bumblebee. Clap, clap, bumblebee. So it'll be clap, clap, bumblebee. Then you'll go clap, up, jump. So it's clap, clap, bumblebee, clap, up, jump. And then clap to the side. So you'll go clap, 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 up, jump, clap to the side. And then two other videos on how to do the cup song this year, but this time I wanted to teach younger or older kids that want to learn how to do it. I don't know one part of it, but I'll just keep going with the part after. Cup like this, it's M&M, and then you would have to make it really sturdy on a flat surface. You can't have it like on the back of this plate this way, because it spins around. But look, okay, now we're gonna jump.
If you go into your mirror and scream "Bloody Mary" in the middle of the night, what do you think is gonna happen?
No, I don't really get that one.
I'm gonna upload it to YouTube.